Hi guys, welcome back. Here we are. We are playing more Assassin's Creed. We're in Brotherhood. In the Brotherhood, man. So here we go. Got a chest here. Let's have a look. What are we going here? Looting this motherfucker. 177 bucks. Noise. 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 That's what you want. What we got here? Not a flag. Oh, here it goes. Oh, nice. That's cool he can run a battery like that. It's only been about 6 or 7 days or something, you know, I was been standing there in the street.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will
such as...
Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working.
Bene.
Caterina.
Isola Tiberina with her location.
Caterina. Caterina. Okay. So what am I doing?
Buongiorno, madre.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
So what am I doing? Cool, new building? Sweet. Okay. Now I have not much money, so I'm going to what am I going to do? Oh shit. Let's go to the bank and we'll go from there. And we'll pick up some money and some shit. If we've got money, I think we've got some money in the bank. We're about to see, aren't we? Oh shit. Oh, it's around here. I didn't mean that. Oh shit, sorry bro. Okay, do I have much in the bank? Yeah, you got 900, so... And with that money, I will use that to... We will... You use it. Upgrade the. Gotta click enter to put a thing down. Just a bit awkward, you know. Can't you like double click or something? Anyway. Oops, sorry, guys. Where is the doctor? Oh, was he in here, was he? Watch yourself, friend.
You don't want this place.
No, take any place.
I suppose it wasn't you.
What a god being possessed you to do that.
Hey, what are you all about?
Who the fuck's this doctor? Be a flashing item. What the fuck? Apparently it's there somewhere. I don't think it'd be up here. Oh, it fucking is. What? There's like no one up here though. How do you even get up here? Oh, there's stairs there. So if I open up this shit more, people would probably come up here. There we go. Sweet. Okay, we're in the thousands now.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
So, the doctor is open. Business. He is open for business. Sweet. Apparently there's two missions on the map. There it is. Let's... let's actually get this stable too. It'll give us a bit more money. Where is it? No, it's not far, it's only just over here. Amputation, okay. Okay, he's the staple. $700, oh nice, good. $1,351. Okay. Now, how far away is? This one is quite a long way away. How far? 600. Fucking hell.
successful in any way.
Could use a horse, but it's just quicker just to run there, to be honest. There's water there. Fuck, and he's... There he is too. Bridge over there and bridge right there. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it!
Break something, the idiot.
Idiot. Idiot, gonna break something. Nah, man, I'll be fine. I won't break anything, little fucker. I do not know what you're talking about. Okay, dude. It's over there, something's a restricted area. What is it? Ah, yeah. Understandable.
Most entertaining.
Most entertaining. Going? Where is this taking me? Because I can. You got a problem with it, bro? I think he's got a problem with it. Man, if you got a problem with it, shut the fuck up. Most entertaining. Just in the middle of nowhere now. Whose house is this?
Ezio, La Volpe.
Ah.
I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court.
Ambassador to the people.
Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced.
I am not convinced.
Meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Got to accompany me? Yes! Do not be distracted, Robert. Okay, remain undetected. Okay.
guard.
How far have I got to go? How far is this friggin' thing? Where are we going? Oh, any idea? Looks like I shot him then. I don't have a crossbow, so. Where are we gonna go? Ah.
What do you make of that?
Volpe, my son Claudio has been injured.
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Stop that man! Hurry!
Got him. Right. You got a fucking... crossbow, man. Oh man, that crossbow is fucking strong. A fucking strong crossbow. Fuck, I don't fucking kill explosions to get to you, cunt. Target lost. Was I? What? Who was I actually supposed to kill someone? I think I was supposed to kill someone. Well, that sucks. Bang. Boom.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Follow my lead.
Oh, oh, he can't climb. Fuck yeah. That's the worst way to go. That's not any better. Yeah, that was easy, man.
One minute.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while, Desi.
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
You know how to disappear? Yeah, man, I do. I do. Anyway, guys. I gotta lose my... How the fuck do we lose it? Fucking there's posters, apparently. Apparently there's a poster here somewhere. Ah! Here it is. Boom. Posters. Over there it is. Okay, that one. Go on. Precious guy over here. Oh, but it wasn't coming up though. Like, it wasn't telling me that I could talk to him. I don't know. I don't know. Run. Oh, I'm meeting him back over his house. Don't swim. It's a long way. This house, yeah, I think it's this house right there. Yep. No, it wasn't. Oh no, I'm meeting someone. Maybe, yeah.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Then I will make it so. There it goes. Oh, just disappeared. Ah, look at that. That looks nice. That looks nice, man.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Anyway, hardcore gamers, thanks for watching. And I will catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.